Welcome back, my friends. Today we are going to test the adaptive headlights on a Tesla. I got an update a few days ago in my car and I now have these adaptive headlights so I can run the high beams without blinding people, I hope. So tonight I got the chance to go out for a little drive and test it out, and I brought a camera so we can see what is going to happen. I will turn it over to myself in the car.
So we are going to see if it truly works and if people will be flashing at me or whatever's going to happen here. I hope it works. I don't want to annoy people. So what happened is that a lot of Tesla actually had a... Oh, there you go. You see a dark spot there? Yes, it's completely dark. He turned out. Okay, and he turned into a side road there. So that worked, and wow, it works again. Yeah, so I hope the camera is catching this. Otherwise, I'll have to... that was another Tesla. Otherwise, I'll have to redo this recording. So we have two oncoming cars, and I do see a dark cone going their direction. I see another one. They have not been flashing at me so far.
So what I believe happened here is that Tesla is an American company, and in the US, it has not been allowed to use adaptive headlights or matrix headlights or use a feature like that. Only recently, I believe it is now allowed for them to use that in cars. So I guess that these features have been on the back burner for a long time at Tesla. I think they have put in a request to have that changed many years ago, and in the Model 3s and Ys, certainly, they start installing matrix headlights a few years ago, but it had not been enabled. So I'm guessing that this whole feature was just on the back burner at Tesla since the developers couldn't use it anyway in their own country. I also haven't seen any videos from the US yet where people have been testing this, so I don't know if it has been made available in the US so far. Now, the reason that it can be enabled on my car with a software update is that Tesla has done something that they have done before, and that is put in a feature in the car and just not enable it in the software. Many years ago, they had installed heated steering wheels, but the feature only got enabled in a later update. So my Model 3 isn't even the newest one. It isn't the Highland model. It isn't even the latest revision of the old model. This Model 3 was one of the first that got the matrix headlights. It is with the old Intel Atom infotainment system. So it's quite early on. It was delivered to me just at the time where they still had the USB-C ports in the center console in front, which they removed for a little while due to a claimed chip shortage during the pandemic. It also had the full controls and lumbar support of the passenger seat. They also removed that for some of the models back then. I think they included that again later on. So when I read that this feature was coming, I saw it was coming for the Highland model. I was thinking, oh man, they just have a new darling now, the new Highland model, and they're not going to give us people with older Model 3 matrix headlights this feature, but it actually is out now, and I'm quite pleased with that. So what do you have to do if you want to have this feature in your Tesla? Well, I'm running version 11.1, and it is the 2024.8.4 revision or release, and I just got this a few days ago. If you have got that update, be connected to a wireless network to make sure you get it faster. All you need to do is go into the car settings. On the light, there's a little dot there telling there's a new feature, and all you have to do is enable it manually, and it should be working for you as well. Now, what I would like to know is, have you gotten this update? And if so, have you gotten this feature? Is it enabled in your car? Which country do you live in? And if you live in the US, do you own a car that has this feature in other markets? I do think this would be enabled for your car. I think that could be really interesting to know and hear the perspective on that. So yeah, that's all I have to say for today. I hope you enjoyed this little demonstration, and until next time, stay charged. Cheers.